Posing for the cover of a magazine. It's every little girl's dream, but now a magazine making that dream come true for any woman. It's called Be Yourself, created by a woman who wanted to do just that in the difficult world of modeling.
But when her dream didn't mesh with reality, she created her own magazine, which allowed every kind of woman to live out theirs.
It looks like your typical shoot, but what the lens hopes to capture here is something beautiful on the inside. Be Yourself magazine, an online publication created by this local woman. She wanted to be a model, but knew she didn't fit the mold. Then she gave birth to her son.
After I gave birth to him, I realized, how can I love and respect my son if I don't love and respect myself first?
So she created her own magazine, one in which all women would be able to grace the cover.
I wanted to bring them into the modeling world and try to help them kind of pursue their dream.
Their stories are as different as their appearances. Some have learned to love who they are. Others have overcome great hardship, like Mindy, bitten in the face by a dog as a teen.
And my whole lip was gone. They had to give me 100 and some stitches for my mouth. And so I never thought I'd actually be on the cover of a magazine.
Now she's enjoying a moment everyone who agrees to pose experiences. Mindy calls it the princess moment.
Basically where you totally transform, like if you come in sweats, it's like you deserve to be in a ball gown, and you just feel gorgeous. You do. You can face the world head on, and it's just a great feeling to have.
That's what the pictures are all about, creating confidence, even for those who would seem to have all the confidence in the world.
I guess you look at magazines, and you're like, wow, they have to look a certain way. They have to profile themselves a certain way. And for this, you can be yourself. That's the greatest feeling ever.
And by the way, all the models are volunteers, offering to share both their smiles as well as their stories.
And the stories are great. Mm-hmm. So if you'd like to model or see the second anniversary issue for yourself, go to our website, the Pittsburgh Channel, and click on As Seen on WTAE. That's on the homepage.